matud nila ako dili angay nga magmanggad sa imong gugma. Matud nila ikaw dili malipay kay wa ko'y bahandi nga kanimo ikasa. Mampudli mahuday pasalin mau'y bahanding labaw sa bulawan. Matud nila kaanugun lamang sa imong gugma ug para pagbati bisan sa unsa nga katarungan ayon sa may bili ningkik na buhi kung sa gugma mo inikawan. Ingat kung nga di lika mo tuo sa mga pagta may nga na angkon. Ingat kung nga di limo kawangon ganggug pasali sa gugma mo. Mauday pasali mau'y bahanding labaw sa bulawan. Matud nila kaanugun lamang sa imong gugma ug paraay. Dili mo lubay pagbati bisan sa unsa nga katarungan kay unsa may bili ning kinabuhi kung sa gugma mo hinikawan. Ingat kung nga di lika mo tuo sa mga pagta may nga na angkon. Ingat kung nga di limo kawangon damgog pasali sa gugma mo. Damgog pasali sa gugma mo.
Granada, I'm crawling under your fence. Are the ovens broken the night in this bracketing moonlight? Abane, it's the one as long forgotten. Abanets that weave in silent magic in Granada. Oh, canyon, anti-aircraft, torpedo, machine gun, Granada. Malay, Granada. Rifle 45, pistola, maltik, siapkan batota. Mortar, tirador, Indian panah, balisong, karbin Thompson, automatic rifle, surit-surit basoka. Griskan, time bomb, Cikorno, Chaco, and Granada. Tampilan, kocilio sondang, tabak garote, jodo karate, Granada. Boxing, basketball, wrestling, cocinero, houseboy, gardenero, housemaid, mi ordoma. Driver, konduktor, pasahiro, inspektor, konsiro, foreman, kapatas, el caminero. And when this done, aeroplano, helicopter, Granada. Parco, submarino, pambot, British, levantador, Granada. Barbero, abogado, ingeniero, maestro, supervisor, doctor, nurse, paciente, attendance, piloto, steward, artista, radio announcer, director, producer, cameraman, tendera, waitress, hostess, manager, masaista, security guard, la bandera. Then moonlit Granada is very sweet, the fruit that I like to eat, romantic and gay. Olé.
On March 16, 1521, when Philippines was discovered by Magellan, they were sailing day and night across the big ocean until they saw a small Limasawa island. Magellan landed in Limasawa at noon. The people met him very welcome on the shore. They did not understand the speaking they have done, because Castilla get at waray-waray man. When Magellan landed in Cebu City, Raja Humabon met him, they were very happy. All people were baptized and built the Church of Christ, and that's the beginning of our Catholic life. When Magellan visited in Mactan to Christianize them everyone, but Lapu-Lapu met him on the shore and dragged Magellan to go back home. Then Magellan got so mad, ordered his men to come up, lads. Mactan Island we could not grab, 'cause Lapu-Lapu is very hard. Then the battle began at dawn, bolos and spears versus guns and cannons. When Magellan was hit on his neck, he stumbled down and cried and cried, "Oh mother, mother, call the doctor very quick. Doctor, doctor, shall I die? Tell my mama, do not cry. Tell my mama, do not cry. Tell my mama, do not cry." That's the end of Magellan in the island of Mactan, long time ago, ladies and gentlemen.